If you enjoy this video, make sure to click the subscribe button and also the notification bell so you never miss out on another absolutely fantastic review. Enjoy! Hello everyone, it's Diego Doom here bringing you another review. Today I'll be reviewing X Plus Yuji Sakai Modeling Collection Godzilla 2002 Battle in the Storm. This version of Godzilla comes from the 2002 film Godzilla Against Mechagodzilla. At this point, we should all know the history of this version of Godzilla. If not, click the card on screen right now to learn more. X Plus Yuji Sakai Modeling Collection Godzilla 2002 Battle in the Storm is another superb release in the X Plus Yuji Sakai Modeling Collection. Before we can enjoy our Godzilla figure, first we need to attach the tail. Godzilla's tail comes in one long piece along with a stand. To set this all up, grab a hairdryer and heat up both the bottom of the body and the tail plug until they're soft, and then insert the tail into the body. Once the tail is in, slide the support stand underneath the tail. When it comes to sculpt and paint apps, Godzilla is superb. Starting from the top, we have the head. At the top of the head, we have three rows of detailed and textured scales with a charcoal black paint app. These scales can be seen throughout the body. The ears stand out from the scales. The brow has a large scaly angular sculpt adding to Godzilla's menacing look. The eyes have an off-white paint app. The iris has an amber paint app with what looks like a gold inner lining. The pupils have a black paint app. The snout has a long, muscular, scaly sculpt where we can see the nostrils standing out. The teeth have a fantastic, sharp, and detailed sculpt with a weathered bone paint app. The gums, tongue, and inner mouth have a weathered flesh tone paint app. The neck has the O2 signature long, scaly, frill-like sculpt. The scales on the throat have a somewhat smoother scaly sculpt, while the scales on the sides have a sharp, jagged sculpt. The chest has a large, muscular, scaly sculpt. We can clearly see the pecs and sternum. The shoulders, biceps, and forearms have a very nice muscular sculpt with some of the scales coming to sharp points. The claws have a long semi-sharp sculpt with dirty bone nails. The legs have a nice large bulky muscular sculpt. The feet have a massive sculpt with very large semi-sharp dirty bone nails. Spin around to the back, we have our fantastic sharp dorsal fins. Each dorsal fin has its own unique sculpt and a charcoal bluish-gray paint app that transitions to a charcoal black paint app as we reach each base. The dorsal fins start out small, coming down from the head, peak at the mid-back, and become smaller once we reach the tail. The tail has a long, multi-segmented scaly sculpt. As we reach the end of the tail, we can see the dorsal fins become even smaller and taper off. For the pose, Godzilla is in a menacing, ready-for-action pose that looks fantastic from any angle. Godzilla stands roughly 11 inches tall and 13.5 inches head-to-tail. Thanks to Godzilla's tail swinging upward, he is not that bad of a shelf hog at all. Godzilla should definitely be able to easily fit into your collection. Now, let's do some size comparisons. As a whole, Godzilla turned out to be superb. The sculpt is stunning and the paint apps are flawless. I absolutely recommend picking this figure up. Now, how much does Godzilla cost? I imported my figure for $210, which isn't bad at all. Now be warned, I have had this figure for quite some time now, so there is a good chance the price in this figure has risen quite a bit. Now, if you are looking for a reliable place to pick up X Plus figures domestically, be sure to check out FlozziesGifts.com. Be sure to click the link in the description to see their full inventory of X Plus figures. This has been another review by Diego Doom. Thank you very much for watching, and please stay tuned for more figure reviews. To see more X Plus reviews or another absolutely fantastic review, click the links on screen right now. Be sure to follow me on social media, definitely follow me on Twitch, and remember to like, comment, share, and subscribe.